In today's ever-changing world, location information is used constantly in day-to-day life, and users expect to have up-to-date, worldwide geospatial data at their fingertips. At first glance, Google Maps or Apple Maps seem to be the obvious choices as search and navigational tools for exploring the world around us. However, commercial companies do not offer everything that UN staff require. Since maximizing economic profit is their main objective, they do not invest in data updates in developing countries, where peacekeeping and humanitarian activities take place. This leaves large, rural and urban areas barely covered, with no information for roads, rivers, points of interest, or other key map data. At the same time, these companies cannot assure compliance with the United Nations position regarding international boundaries or country names, thus carrying potential political and diplomatic implications. UN peacekeepers clearly cannot rely on mapping systems from commercial providers. UN Maps is designed to fill this gap by providing a set of easy-to-use tools to power all geo-enabled solutions, featuring the latest topographic and operational data and authoritative information. It is accurate, complete, visually appealing, and specifically tailored to help UN staff in their daily tasks, seamlessly integrating open data such as OpenStreetMap with UN-specific data into the same platform. UN Maps provides a wide range of products and tools, beginning with a set of digital maps called base maps that serve as the geographic foundation for all applications. The street map has global coverage and shows detailed street-level information presented in various styles. The image map brings the latest high-resolution satellite and drone images for selected map hotspots. The terrain map depicts all physical features, including mountains and forests, to better understand the terrain. The operational map shows where all UN activities, operations, and locations occur. The globe is the best way to see patterns, trends, and non-obvious relationships in a 3D environment. Search makes it easy to find and discover UN-related places and points of interest. Directions helps with planning the fastest and most secure routes to destinations in the field, and Maps on Demand is a web application that empowers UN staff to export pre-configured maps at various scales, with the latest available curated data. UN Maps is a foundational system for enterprise applications and the backbone for UN global geo-enabled solutions. It is also a key component in the UN Smart Camp 1.0 initiative, alongside additive 3D printing, digital twin production, extended reality, and other enabling technologies and solutions. Powered by the joint efforts of geospatial specialists from the United Nations Secretariat, together with UN Mappers, a thriving crowdsourcing community of mapping contributors from around the world, UN Maps supports both corporate and mission objectives by geo-enabling applications across key operational areas like transportation, logistics, engineering, and environmental reporting, as well as other major UN platforms such as UNITE-FRIM or UNITE-AWARE. With UN Maps, thousands of UN colleagues around the world can carry out their daily activities in the office or in the field, relying on a secure and up-to-date mapping service designed specifically for UN operations.